Yeah, so since we're here at Cork, have you actually done anything for or with the West Cork?
Oh, yeah, actually, I did this project called Read On Passports Project, and I had a bunch of young people ask me questions on Zoom, and they were really prepared and elegantly, like, outspoken. I was like, wow. And they had such interesting questions for me that really made me pause and think and laugh and made me feel, do you know what, this weird thing? It made me feel so human because I wasn't expecting to feel vulnerable in front of them, nor feel even slightly uncomfortable or slightly not ready, just because I'm quick on my feet, so I think quite quickly. So having young people, 17, 16-year-olds, just like get me off guard was like, oh,
New.
you guys are impressive. So yeah, it was really enjoyable.
Nice.